the doctor. Doctor, they don't see human as human. They see as a...
Yeah, they see body, you feel like mud, everything, but they don't see human. Last time I got a pimple here, and it's just somehow it got infected, and all my jaw was swelling up. I went to see some GP, and they told me, "You're fine, just go home and eat something." It's going to explode, it's like this one. And finally, I went to like private, and he told me, like, I can just keep a little bit like cut, so you can squeeze everything out. As if it's just cardiac squeeze and I was yelling. Shit, that's hurt. And I just shut up and, you know, gave me 10 minutes.
Learn badminton from YouTube. They're quite low. he's the only player in his town. One player. Not two. If you are by yourself, so he's just training by himself.
He's pretty good.
For a YouTuber. Yeah, for learn from YouTube. Never play competition. Only once a year game position.
I mean, there's not really can play on the camera, is there?
Well, he's visiting there. He's got no one there. He's from Manapura. The one is burning.
Oh, it has to move.
You move.
you can come over and just grab a gun and just dive into there and aim in boom.
No, just get like a massive like fish head, drive a speedboat on it, grab a bunch of fish.
No, that's I'm catching big fish like this. You see? Yeah. No, over here.
Over here?
The lake?
Break.
Yeah.
Oh. You can't take it away though, right?
That's carp. That's carp. No, no, you have to take it away. Kill it.
Yeah. Oh.
But that's carp. We don't need it. But I've got yellow belly, Maori cod.
You don't eat it?
Oh, it's nice. Maori cod is nice.
But Lake Burley Group is super dirty though.
Yeah.
No. Okay, dirty is because of algae. It's not dirty. Because when you shallow too far for algae, that's on the shallow part. But it is one of the cleanest water. You see that?
It
really looks
really dirty.
No, it's just a deeper side. It's very clean. You can like to see the bottom. It's very clean.
What pedal boat is there once? You know, like Adam's pedal boat?
Yeah.
And I was like, it, I don't know, even when I was out there, it doesn't look clean.
Yeah. Last time when I do the fish hunting, I saw something like a 3 meter shark.
This is carp, right?
Yeah, this is carp.
See, I catch about 3-4 kilos. Yeah, I use a lure there. But I've been catching fish. This is not carp. This is a golden perch.
Yeah.
A big, 2 kilo and 1 kilo. That's big.
Yeah, it's not like that big.
That's good. It's nice fish. It's when you can buy it from market, $15 a kilo.
All the fish there is like ordered, right? As it's like they just get food from like New South Wales and chuck it into the lake.
When they put the baby, they put the baby. You need a license. In Australia, it's not bad fishing. So many fish. And this is my wife. This is my wife. This is the one to sell in
China. Yeah, I saw that for like 1 hour or something.
50 centimeters, that big. It's from just on the shore.
Would you eat it all?
Oh, half. The Korean people eat it.
I only like fish. I don't like fish.
No, every fish
can catch a
snake.
The sea fish, you can cut it.
The fish still alive, like this. Shoot. And then see if you. The fish have no body, it's still 4 or 5 rupees, it's just eat. Oh, so sweet, yeah? Just sweet. Even a prawn, you know, you can prawn.
Yeah, you do. If you catch them, like, fresh enough, you just cut in the back and pull out all his bolts and everything else.
In China, you can buy a live prawn.
Yeah.
And then they serve it with, ice cube. And then the prawn alive, just put it in the ice cube there.
We have something like the,
so sweet.
Like the crab and prawn soaking into like the super high level of the alcohol, and then you eat it straight alive. I don't like that feel, but when you're eating, they're still fighting.
They do. And then apparently half the people die.
Yeah,
because they suck on you.
Yeah, they suck on your arm, bro.
Just
people still take the risk.
Yeah, that's why they